大家好，欢迎大家再次来到凡凡英美随手拍。今天我把 Gavin 拉来，是因为我想跟他一块聊聊英国的超市的那些事儿。因为我刚来英国的时候，就是对英国各种各样的超市非常的头晕眼花，不知道去哪里买东西，或者是哪些超市跟哪些超市到底有什么样的区别。所以我们今天先聊一聊各大超市的区别，英国都有哪些超市，然后它们区别是什么样的。
Okay, so the best way to describe it is there's two types of supermarkets in England. You get the really big supermarket, which like in China would be like a Walmart, or what's the other big supermarket?
什么法国的那家乐福。
Oh, yeah, Carrefour.
对对。
So they're like big super, and then you get convenience stores, which are more common in China. So that's the big two types you get. So the big supermarkets, you get mainly like three types. You get your really expensive, kind of very posh ones. You get kind of the middle ones, and you get the really cheap kind of discount ones. So the best example of a really posh one, the most popular is Waitrose.
Waitrose,
就
比较贵的。
Yeah, very good quality, has lots and lots of stuff. So if you want something that's unusual, it's really good to get it there.
对，如果你想做一些什么。
Middle Eastern food,
Moroccan 什么对一些比较
or Chinese or anything that's
比较特别的一些菜的话，那些食材可能去 Waitrose 比较容易买得到。对，
But it is very expensive.
对，
So
我觉得 Waitrose 还它 Waitrose 也有一些咖啡了，所以去那边也是买东西，然后也可以坐那歇着吃个东西什么的。然后呢？
So of the big supermarkets, then you get the ones in the middle. We have the big four. So they're the biggest four supermarkets in the UK. They are Sainsbury's, Tesco, Morrisons, and Asda. So in that order, so Sainsbury's is kind of at the top end, so it's a bit more expensive, better quality. Asda's more cheaper at the bottom end, and kind of Tesco and Morrisons are the ones kind of in the middle.
我以为 Tesco 比较跟 Asda Tesco 更贵一些。
Yeah, so Sainsbury's, Tesco, Morrisons, Asda.
Sainsbury
就
这四大超市在英国的，好像第一就是按贵和便宜来分的话是
Sainsbury's
最贵的是 Sainsbury，really？ 我以为 Tesco， 然后
Tesco's expensive, but Sainsbury's like seen as better quality.
Okay, Sainsbury, Tesco,
Morrisons,
Asda. 对，我觉得 Asda 我挺喜欢的，对，非常。
Asda's A lot of them are do like.
Oh, by the way, Asda 是
Walmart，
是 Walmart 一个怎么说？美国是 Walmart， 在英国的话 ，Asda 其实就是 Walmart 公司所属，对不对
？Yeah, well, they bought it, so it was an original company.
对对 ，OK.
But yeah, but Tesco used to be the biggest, but there's been a lot of change, because of the last type of supermarket, which is the what they call the discounters. They're very very cheap. So from Germany, from Europe, and whereas like the big four, you say Sainsbury's, Tesco, Morrisons, Asda, they sell lots of brands. These discounters don't sell resell any brands. They sell their own products that are the same as the big ones you get in the normal supermarkets.
那这些便宜的 supermarket 都是哪些呢？
There's two main ones: there's Aldi and Lidl.
Aldi and Lidl， 这两个呢有什么区别？
Not much. Aldi is a little bit bigger. They tend both of them don't have as many products as the big supermarket. So a big supermarket like a normal Morrisons or Asda or Tesco normally has probably about 20,000 to 30,000 products, whereas an Aldi will probably have about 1,200. So like much less products, which makes a big difference. They can sell them cheaper, and then those products will be the own brand. So like, I'm thinking of something like, for example, in Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola.
Yeah, so like Tesco would sell their bottle of Coke, which is like the American, the real Coca-Cola, and they'd sell it for like, £1, maybe like £1.25, and then Aldi would sell their own Coke and they'd sell it for like 40p. So it's very, very similar, but it's like
这些打就是比较便宜的 supermarket， 它有他们自己的这个所谓的生产的来源，所以他们也有这个同样可口可乐，但是它比较便宜。不是那些有牌子的，但是呢，是他们自己的 version， 所以便宜很多。
We a lot of the times like we buy a lot of nappies for our baby, and so Aldi has its brand of nappies. The big brand in the supermarket is called Pampers, but actually Aldi's nappies are made by Pampers. They're not as good as Pampers, but they're much, much cheaper.
对对对，就是大家至少就是像他刚刚说，就是那个小孩那尿布 ，Pampers 是特别有名的大的一个做小孩用品，尤其是尿布很出名。Aldi 它有它自己的 version， 叫妈妈。
妈咪，
对对，它有它自己的 version， 但是实际上它的这个生产的。工厂跟 Pampers 是一个同一个工厂出来，只不过不同的名字。
Basically, so the quality is good, not as good as the brands,、
yeah.
but the price is much, much, much cheaper.
对对对对，没有它那么好，没有那么软，但是它的价格确实便宜很多，尤其还有包括小孩的那个外。
So like for example, I went to shop in Tesco once, and I think I got like 3 bags of shopping, and it cost、
right.
me £60.
Right.
And it's like you can go to Aldi and get a whole trolley full of shopping for about
right.
£40.
Okay.
So it makes a big difference.
Okay, 我们下面跟大家聊聊 how to shop， 怎么来这个去哪些超市买什么样的东西会比较划算啦等等一些 tips。首先呢，我想说，如果是 day to day 每天的这种 shopping 的话，
well,
去哪里比较划算呢？
What if you want to save money?
对啊，比如说 vegetable， 那中国人比较爱的吃比较蔬菜水果。
If you want to eat lots of fruit and veg, the best place to go is Aldi or Lidl, because they're the cheapest.
Right. Aldi 和 Lidl 是最便宜的，所以
yeah, and
去这两个地方比较省钱。
But they're like if you want the best quality produce、
right.
and you have lots of money, like money's not an object, then go to Waitrose because it'll be the best quality.But you'd end up spending a lot of money on fruit and veg every week there. If you want like pretty good,
or more expensive.
Yeah, or more expensive. Yeah, if you want、
yeah.
pretty good quality, you know, like for good value for money, then Aldi or Lidl are your best bet. Like the、
right.
the vegetables at Aldi are good and they're cheap. So.
所以如果就是每天这种自己吃东西的话，我觉得。我们都觉得 Aldi Lidl 是不错的，因为如果你附近有的话，我觉得非常建议去这两个超市，因为它的质量还有包括它的价格都非常非常不错。那如果说你想就是不太在意这个，你不是特别想 budget 的话，其实 Waitrose 然后 Marks Spencer 都非常好，可能 Marks Spencer 更方便一些。Waitrose 有些很多地方不是有，没、
yeah.
有很多，
yeah.
对吧？所以 Marks Spencer 对一定是很好的，嗯、但是如果说想要送东西呢，比如说当做个礼品，想要送别人一些去人家吃饭，想买瓶红酒，买束花，或者是送人家一盒 biscuits 这种的，或者回国带点什么东西，我觉得这种可能 Marks Spencer 是不会更好一些。
Yeah, sometimes
要拿得出手一点。
Because Aldi and Lidl are kind of seen as really cheap.Then if you went to someone's、
yeah.
house with like a bottle of wine from Aldi, which they might or might not know, if they didn't shop there, they might not know, but it does have the sticker on the back sometimes, or a box of chocolates, you know, for someone that you've just met, it's maybe not、
yeah.
the best. So it's better、
yeah.
if you...
She marks fences.
Yeah, or, you know, wait.
或者是比如说家里面有的时候我们的这个 party 啊、是什么样的，就是买一些 cake 和 bakery, 我们都觉得 marks fences 会比较好一点。对，会送人花，我们都会 marks fences。好，还有一个，比如说进到超市呢，你想要比较说，我想要买苹果，但是呢，超市它那个有好多好多种苹果，我到底应该买哪个？我应该怎么看那个标签，那个价格？
So one of the easiest ways to do it is by law in the UK or in Europe possibly, at the bottom of the price or on the little thing that has the price on, they always have to put the price per unit.So sometimes it's like how much it costs to buy 100 grams, sometimes it's how much it costs to buy a kilogram, so that you can compare two things,、
right.
you can see, like, so if you're buying apples or whatever it is, you can see how much, because the sizes will be different, you'll get different things, you can see how much per unit, so how much like per 100 grams, per kilogram、it is to buy. So obviously the supermarkets don't make it easy for you.、
Yeah.
So with the coffee, sometimes one coffee will be by 100 grams,And then the next coffee will be...
Well, you mean to make ready-to-drink coffee?、
Or、well, no, because the thing is, by law, they have to have the unit price on it.
Right.
So they have to have... So say like you've got like a bag of coffee.
All
right. Like, you know, coffee.
Right.
And then you have like, this coffee costs $1.99 and this coffee costs $2.99.
Right.
But as well as that, you have to say how much it costs per unit.
Right.
So,
yeah.
So this coffee that's $1.99, you might get 100 grams, and the $2.99 coffee, you might get 200 grams.
Mm-hmm.
So that
the workout, this one is cheaper.
So it lets you see you can work out how much you're actually, because they're not the same sizes and not the same prices. It lets you see what you're actually getting for your.
当你去超市的时候呢，就是你看它那些那个特别大的那个数字，并不代表说它的贵和这个便宜。其实真正要看的是它的这个法律上规定，每一个商品它那个标价，它一定要有一个每个单位多少钱。所以大家要看的是 per gram， 对不对
？So we could put it right here in the video， and then we'll show you with an arrow the things， and so you can compare it.
Probably I don't have arrow.
You can put them on.
但是我会跟大家说的，对，就是。它会有什么？通常很小了，就是 per gram 多少多少多少钱。大家需要比较的是那个，而不是它写的最大的那个钱数。
But yeah, they don't like I said. They have to put the unit price, but it doesn't say which unit. So like I said, when you buy apples, you might get one apple that's like it costs you, you know, £5 per kilogram.
Right.
And then the other apples, it'll be it costs you 15p per apple.
Right.
So that's really difficult to compare. They do it on purpose to make it difficult to compare.
超市通常是这样，它会让你非常的这个，让顾客不知道是到底是便宜的还是贵的。
Yeah.
它让你比较 tricky 了，它会让你就是要买到贵的。总之，它是为了赚钱嘛。
对。
还有的时候呢，还有一个省钱的小招数，就是有一些很多时候超市它都会有打折的这个东西。这个打折的东西可能就是当天它那个日子到期了，但是实际上很多东西它其实也可以就是不开包装的话，它用再用一两天过它那个 date 一两天是完全没有问题的。所以说这个如果说你想要省钱的话，其实这也是特别好的一个方法。所以说通常都是大概它会有一个时间，对不对？大概什么时候它开始打折，尤其是像 Marks Spencer 那种 bakery， 就是它那些熟食的那个面包那些东西，你可能白天中午去它是2磅1磅，那它到大概几点钟它就
Well, most supermarkets do it twice, so they'll do their first reduction like in the afternoon, and then they'll do the second one like an hour before they close. So
关门之前啊是比较好的时间。
That's the cheapest time, but there might not be anything there.
比如说我特别喜欢吃那个 scone， 哎，不是 scone， 那个叫什么 croissant。或者是一些面包法棍这些东西的，它可能法棍它会有时候达到25p 什么的，超便宜。所以说如果你去 Marks Spencer， 如果是它关店之前可以去它的那个
about after 7 o'clock for the one
way.
But I mean every supermarket's different, so like we've got a Morrison's and a Marks and Spencer's and they both reduce at the same time, but like Morrison's have special places where they take all their reductions and they put them in one place so you can go and lookWhereas Marks and Spencer's just put a sticker, so you have to go around the whole store and look at everything.
这是一个比较好的省钱的办法。
Yeah, really, really.
而且你可以买到很多很不错的东西，但是记得就是要及时吃了。对，它可能你当天如果你不开包装的话，大概通常都会留个两三天。
Yeah, like 2 or 3. If you don't open the packaging, like 2 or 3 days.
对，但是尤其是 Marks and Spencer's 有很多很不错的东西。Anyway,
but yeah, the main thing with that is you need to go to the supermarket that's near you and just learn, like ask the people, or just look and watch how things happen.
Yeah. 但是有的时候可能也不是说，可能我们聊这么多的超市，可能你最后选择可能要去你经常就是经常你去的超市，可能是离你近的哈。所以说就是看情况。但是很多时候这个，像比如说伦敦啊这种大的城市，它会有一些什么 Sainsbury Local, Tesco Local,
or
Tesco Express.
What are the convenience stores?
这些便利店的价格是不是跟大超市的超
Much more expensive.
就会更贵一些。
So yeah, if you want to save money, try and not shop in the convenience stores because they are a lot more expensive. They, you know, you pay for the convenience. They're a lot more expensive.
对，是这样。
So like you get the Sainsbury's Local or Tesco Express, and their products will be much more expensive than the normal Tesco supermarket.
还有一个可能很多人都知道这个，比如说你去 Tesco 买巧克力，或者是买什么这个早餐的这个麦片这些东西，可能你如果想要省钱的话，买它那个本叫什么超市 own brand 会便宜一些、well, 是不是有这样子
yeah but it's like less the quality is not as good but they're generally like for supermarkets they have three tiers so they have the middle normal one
right
they have the really expensive one
you mean every single thing
yeah generally no, but for their own brands
okay
so for the stuff they sell so like the stuff you're probably going to buy like meat they'll have like three because you know you'll normally buy like the fresh meat you'll normally buy the supermarket stuff so like they'll have the three levels they'll have like because we shop in Aldi most often that's the one we know like the expensive stuff's black the normal stuff's just like a normal packaging
and, oh I mean the tag is black
yeah the packaging
oh.
So it's all black
okay
and then the cheap
包装是黑色的
yeah and then the cheap stuff's white so it's kind of
如果是白色的话就是最便宜的那种
Yeah, so the white stuff's normally the cheapest. And then the stuff in the middle is just like, you'll get to know that as you shop in the supermarket.
对对对，所以就是有时间可以多去超市逛一逛，多看一看，然后多问一问，我想应该会知道 how to shop, right? 好了，今天就说这些了，非常谢谢 Gavin 跟我们聊，谢谢。如果大家有任何问题，欢迎留言给我们，对，欢迎留言，可能说得太快了，会有吗？
嗯。
Anyway, 所以希望这个视频可以给大家一些帮助。那么今天就到这里了，谢谢大家，回来再聊，拜拜。
拜拜。